curse to cure. If you remove the letter S from the word curse, you get the cure. So what is the S? It represents the rod of Asclepius, the god of healing. Why is the god of healing in the word curse? It is because our language has been hijacked. We have been tricked into believing that Hermes, also known as Mercury, is the logo for healing. However, he is the logo, the icon, or idol for communication. You are left with Babel. Hermes has been possessed. God's word has been scrambled. You no longer hear or communicate directly with your divine creator because you have allowed another logo, icon, or idol to be put between you and your source. Hermes, or Mercury, is now retrograde, and the communication between you and your creator is re-scripted and spoon-fed to you externally. Who can curse us? Practically anyone, because almost all of us have the power of speech. Logos is the word of God. The word is what creates. We curse or bless each other and our world with our words. Our world is a result of our collective words. Curse. Those that we prescribe authority to have the most power to curse us because we have given them the authority, as if they know better than ourselves. And these people are preachers, teachers, our peers, governing bodies, and doctors. When we give them authority, then their curses are much more powerful, and we bow to them. This leads us to be willing to have our divine source code re-scripted with prescriptions that amend and rewrite our body's constitution, its DNA, its emotions, its mental function, and its overall well-being. The symbol used for prescriptions is the symbol for retrograde, meaning to go backwards. The divine scriptures written into our core selves become much like the American Constitution that is unrecognizable as its intended splendor. The logos, or the logo, the icon for 2020, is the face mask. What is it really saying, though? It's like a picture is worth 1,000 words. Spiritual consciousness rescriptions in the logo due to this symbol is be afraid to breathe. Be afraid of other people. Keep 6 feet apart. Subliminal rescript, 6 feet under equals death. It's no coincidence that it's 6 feet apart. And social distancing. Die stance. And then you have this logo that we are living by, which is re-scripted who we truly are. Not by our divine natures are we living. We are living by some human that has given us a prescript. So, what is the cure? Turn off the external noise, like the media, and go directly within. Go direct. Do not let anyone in between you and source, and no matter how much authority they claim, just say no. The only authority in your life is the authority that you let in. Go direct to source, your divine creator, whatever name you have for that, and that is your source for healing, for life, life-affirming, life-supporting, and life-giving. Anything else that is a direct offshoot of that or perverted is life-taking and life-suppressing. Go direct, my friends.